from the windy city of Chicago, there's a beautiful look at fabled Wrigley Field. We've got Division Series Diamond Dynasty action in the swing and a looper to left. Cespedes comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for out number one.
Batting second.
So coming to the plate, Chris Taylors. One out, nobody on. And he'll try to hold back, but he won't be able to as that's ruled a swing, and there are two away now. Here comes another 0-2. And he'll try to hold up in time, but to no avail as he went around. And stepping up to the plate, Scotty Doe. He'll lead things off here in the bottom. Payoff pitch one more time. Oh, and he lets him off the hook there as this isn't even close for ball four. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. He's set and the pitch. And this one gets away. The throw will go to third. So he moves all the way up to third here. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Fastball, and ooh, that ran in and drilled him. Coming to the plate now, Justin Turner. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. Cruz on the move. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. And certainly no chance of scoring him there. It's a missed opportunity, and there's one gone in the inning now.
J.D. Martinez.
Hit hard towards center. And a base hit, and that'll get the run in from third. Standing in, Yoenis Cespedes. He'll get to take his first cuts here. A shot down the first baseline. And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. And the run is in to score from second. Here's Jackie Bradley now on one.
He really was struggling. He needed that strike right there. It's been a while since he threw one. That's just not the way.
And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but it gets by the glove down the line. And the runner from third crosses the plate. The relay throw. Throw won't get him. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. 0-1 count and the pitch. Throw goes over to third, and he is in there. Four runs here in this.
Oh, man, he just tied him up in knots right there.
And here's a ball hit in the air, and that's going to fall for a base hit. And the run is in to score from third. Ready now. Carlos Ruiz, first shot for him here with a runner at first now. One away. First delivery to him on the way. Soft liner towards center. In there, a base hit. The pitcher, James Paxton, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. Only plays to first, so the pitcher does his job as it's a successful sacrifice. Riding in once again, Scotty Doe. No official at bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. In to score, the runner from third. Digging in for his second at bat, Anthony Rizzo. 0-2 now. Breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Contreras recovers, and the throw to first ends the inning. Stepping into the box,
Jake Pollard. Center fielder, A.J. Pollard.
Into the windup and the pitch. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Bradley ranging back, but he won't get there as it lands just shy of the wall. And he is in there safely as he starts the second with a double. Stepping into the box.
Two strikes at the knees, and now you find yourself 0-2. I tell you, he's throwing the ball so well, you got to set your sights down low and look for any pitch down.
And he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first down. Digging in the switch hitter, Jose.
Take that inside half and say, that is mine.
Lifted in the air to straightaway left. After it is Cespedes. Can't make the play, however. It's over his head. In quickly with it is Cespedes, and that'll force the runner to hold on at third base. Here's Ryan Zimmerman now.
This is where he bears down. It's almost like he says, all right, I'm in a jam. Now let me show you how good I am.
Chopped weakly to the left. To his right, Crawford. And indeed, he'll take only the out at first as the run comes in to score. There are two strikes on him now. A swing and a miss on a ball way outside the strike zone, and the inning is digging into
for Maryland.
And a sure sign that trouble is afoot, as there is already some action in that bullpen now, and we're just in the second inning. High in the air out towards shallow right. There to take it is Cruz, and that's the first out. Here's J.D. Martinez. Another 1-2 delivery. Got him. Here's Yoenis Cespedes looking to follow. Fastball is outside. It's full now. 3-2. And he misses here for ball four. Already two walks surrendered in his first couple of innings of work.
Number three.
Great job of getting back in the zone with a hard pass.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Taylor going back on it. Gone! Stepping in and ready for another shot, Brandon Crawford.
We're only in the second inning. Things are definitely not good.
Adam Liberatore is going to come. Took a wave at one around the shins with no luck. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Pollock is going to have room out there as he puts.
Over the plate on the first pitch, it can be pretty effective. Aggressive swings out of him to start this at bat, but he hasn't been able to put the ball in play. Time to use that aggressiveness. And
off the plate, it's 1-2. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Ready for another chance. Chris Taylor, 0-for-1 here in the early going. Hit on the ground to short. Crawford fields it cleanly. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side. Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. He'll get us going leading in the home half of inning number three.
Catcher.
Back up the middle.
Carlos
Turner has it.
Ruiz.
And a good throw gets him one gone. Now to the plate, James Paxton. He did. The 0-2 delivery. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there. Two away. Ready for another shot now.
See
dirt for a ball. Frozen on the fastball. Never had a chance. Into the box now. Nelson Cruz.
What I love how he's pitching right now. He has continued to pound that first pitch for strikes. When you do that, you set yourself up for great success.
Trying to pick things up where we left off.
Early timing, not quite there. Had a fastball the pitch before. He just got out in front of that breaking ball.
And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. Now at the plate, number 67 comes into this at bat.
We are in the middle of the game, and he's 90% on the first pitch strike, throwing strikes. 90%. forget about it. You do that, you got no chance of hitting this guy.
On to Rizzo, and it's a double play. Into the box now, Jose Ramirez. One for one as he reached base with a double his first time up. Drilled down the line, and he tries for the backhand reach at third, but it gets by the glove down the line. And the runner from third scores as they try and work their way back into this one. It's now an 8-2 game.
Now batting, the first
Here's
person.
Ryan Zimmerman now. Ryan 0 for Zimmerman. 1 with a run batted in thus far. And this is off the glove of Ruiz as it bounds away. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. A one pitch on its way. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Martinez is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. He's 0 for 1 thus far.
First baseman.
Right side, Anthony. Defense aligned perfectly. Right to him. And on one pitch, he's retired. Stepping in, Justin Turner.
He comes pitch right there. He threw him a breaking ball, comes back with a fastball, and now he's late. Now he doesn't know how to adjust. He's kind of caught in between. You got him set up perfectly.
And that'll get down for a base hit. Around second now, and they still haven't flagged this one down. But no, he'll put on the brakes and head back to third. Digging in once again, J.D. Martinez. Struck him out. And now they'll likely need a base hit to get that runner home from third. Did it look to you like he was guessing on the pitch?
Oh, certainly it had to be, Matt. But if he was, he obviously wasn't looking for that pitch.
And a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first. Standing in, Wilson Contreras. He's ready. Here's the 0-2 pitch. A swinging bunt out in front of the plate. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Forward now, Adam Liberatore, Wilson Ramos. Drilled right back up the middle. In time to first, and there are two away. A speedy Trey Turner digs in now. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Grounded back up the middle. And there's his first base hit in this one. But no, he puts on the brakes and will head back to first. At the plate, he's set. Here's the 2-2. And there he goes towards second. Skied into straightaway right. Martinez has a read on it. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Raisel Iglesias.
Now pitching.
Ready once again, Jackie Bradley Jr. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Inside as he nearly got him, and it's ball four out of play. Nothing in two count and the pitch. And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning. Another 0-2. Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. And he'll make it into scoring position here with two away, as that'll be scored a wild pitch. Justin Bohr will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. Nothing in one count. Here it comes. Pitch is way outside, and he can't even get a glove on it. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. And he gets him to lift one high in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Number 67 is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. Cruz now. He's one. Addison Reed takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Addison Reed.
Hit sharply on the ground to the left. That gets through, and he'll start the inning off with a base hit. So the leadoff man is aboard to start out the inning. Digging in and looking
to get back in this thing.
From the stretch. Sharp ground ball to third. Gloved by Turner to second for one. On to Rizzo, and it's a double play. Ready for another shot now. Number 67. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the. Ready for another chance.
Do like that.
2-1 pitch is a fastball swung on and missed 2-2. And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning. Now a pitch on the way. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base. Raleigh Fingers comes in unexpectedly. Justin Turner will beat the outside. It's 1-2.
That's some good hitting right there. Great eyes. I mean, to recognize that and lay off it right now, that was nice.
And rarely do you see a player of this caliber. 1-2. A runner on first with two away. He struck him out. The third time he's fanned in the game. Trying to pick things up off. Jose Ramirez. He's got a couple of the 0-2 pitch. Lifted the other way to left center. Cespedes on the move. Now a reach, and he takes a tumble here, but hangs on for the first out.
First baseman.
Good pitch right there. The old school guys would call that a little bit of chin music up and in. See if he can get him to move off the box a little bit.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Ryan Zimmerman goes down for out number two in the top half. Down the third baseline. And that's through for his first base hit in this one. And he'll make it in there with a two-out double. Second with two down. And a slider called strike three as he couldn't pull the trigger, and the side is retired.